I had somebody ask me about, the earbuds for Apple's new phones, and all of these new phones just come with this FireWire jack. And so the new earbuds come with this one right here, and you just kind of plug it in there, right? Bam. And then you really can't charge it when you're listening to music on these earbuds, So I think one of the reasons they did this is so they would push you into buying one of these more expensive products, like these AirPod Pros, which are 250 bucks, retail. I think you can get them probably for about 200 on Amazon. Or you could go to an off-brand like this thing here for 15 bucks, and they work great. I mean, they sound almost as good as those. But a lot of people still have the old style earphones with this old style plug, right? Like this one here. So I'm going to show you a way that you can use this still and at the same time charge your phone. And so I went on Amazon and I bought these. You see this? It's got a FireWire port and it's got the old style earbud port. And then what you can do is just shove it right in there. Bam. Bob's your uncle. And then at the same time you're listening, you can go ahead and plug this in to a block with a FireWire, UBS-C or UBS, either one. And bam, Bob's your uncle. You're listening to music. Oh, look, Beats are connected. See that? So that's one of the ways that you can do this. And subvert the whole system that they've got. You can use your old headphone, right? Your old headphones that you probably have a drawer full of these. And you can at the same time, cha-ching, charge this bad boy right there. All right, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and check out my other awesome videos where I show you how to do stuff. Peace out.